We start with a mysterious flying object on the island of Kauai.
Yeah, so mysterious it sent military jets scrambling to figure out what it was earlier this week. As Manolo Morales tells us, witnesses say it's still not exactly sure what they saw.
Photographer Abe Coates took this picture on Monday after he saw his neighbor gazing up with a puzzled look. The Princeville resident didn't quite know what to make of it.
This is this big, like, bright star, but it's still sort of daylight out. That's what it first seemed like, but I'm like, it's bigger. It's, like, not getting close to dusk. We shouldn't be seeing any stars this time of day. That's when I got my camera.
Coates is used to pointing his camera toward the sky, but this was unlike any he's ever seen.
Celestial events, I love to photograph. I love to photograph the moon. So it was easy to, like, focus in on that. You know, I was like, it's probably a planet. And then when I took a picture, I'm like, no, it's not a planet.
He says things got even stranger when people saw military jets flying and heard sonic booms over the area. Kauai is home to the Pacific Missile Range. Major General Kenneth Hara sent out a tweet saying, in accordance with Homeland Defense procedures, Pacific Air Forces launched tactical aircraft to intercept and identify the object, visually confirming an unmanned balloon without observable identification markings.
Not surprised that it was being monitored. And I guess if the military figured out what it is, they don't want us to know, or they actually don't know what it is, which would be surprising.
Harris' tweet adds, as part of our normal daily operations, we closely track all vessels and aircraft in the Indo-Pacific area to protect the U.S. homeland. Manolo Morales, KHON2 News, working for Hawaii.